Well, I was hoping to have a nice plow day with the old plows and the old tractors. Even accumulated quite a pile of old trip plows out here, some from some friends, some I bought at an auction this summer. Wanted to get them in the ground and get them tuned, but our nice fall weather took a turn pretty fast. There's two more case plows, two 214s. But now we just gotta get done. It's not too fun to play around if it's highs in the upper 20s or mid 20s. Running a 508 white 5 bottom with the 2135. Here's a little unpredictable. A little over a week ago, it was sunny, 70s. Crops were drying down real nice in the field. Best weather we've had in years for fall harvest. Then we went ahead and broke a record for the earliest amount of snow in October. And now we got not much tillage left. I wasn't able to come out and do a plow day video like I wanted. But what we have today is kind of like a nice time to get this turned over. So it rained and snowed a little bit. So the residue is kind of compacted down, or you know, it's kind of froze together, so it actually goes through the plow easier. And it's in the mid 20s, a little above. So it's not greasy on top, so you're able to get right on top here and just run. It goes right through. acres wasn't chopped and baled, so all those 8-foot corn stalks are still under the stall. Every once in a while they float. That's life. Warming up a little bit, he's spinning.